Hi, in this video, I'm going to talk about diabetes, what are the complications of diabetes, and mainly how diabetes affects your feet, also known as diabetic foot. In the next video, I'm going to give diabetes patients some tips on how to take care of their feet. If this video has helped you in any way, please do remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. My name is Dr. Richard Menezes. I'm a general and laparoscopic surgeon based in Mumbai, and I also teach general surgery to medical college students at Sion Hospital in Mumbai. So let's begin. What is diabetes? Now, diabetes is a disorder that disrupts the way your body uses glucose or sugar. Now, glucose or sugar is needed by every cell in your body to perform its tasks. Mainly, it's needed for energy production within the cell. Insulin is the hormone that is produced by your pancreas that helps glucose enter into the cell. Now, diabetes is of two types. In type 1 diabetes, little to no insulin is produced by the pancreas, while in type 2 diabetes, your body does not respond to normal or even higher levels of insulin, or insulin production is decreased by your pancreas, or both of these things happen. Now, how do I know if I am diabetic? Now, diabetes is a very subtle illness in that it does not produce very many symptoms. So if you have symptoms of diabetes, you usually will get increased thirst, increased hunger, and frequently passing urine. But normally diabetes is detected when your doctor asks for some blood sugar levels to be done, and your doctor will tell you that okay, your blood sugar is above normal, and so now you are diabetic, and he will start you on appropriate medication. So why is diabetes important? If diabetes does not produce very many symptoms, why is it so important? It is important because diabetes can cause serious and very life-threatening problems. These include heart attacks, stroke, can affect your kidneys, causing end-stage kidney damage, which may require dialysis, can affect your eyes, causing blurring of vision, sometimes even blindness, and most importantly for your surgeon, can affect your extremities, your hands, your feet, causing diabetic foot. So how does diabetes affect my feet? Diabetes affects your feet in four ways. Number one is diabetic neuropathy. In simple terms, diabetic nerve damage. Now, the nerves of your feet carry different sensations. It carries touch, temperature, pressure, position, vibration, pain sensations. So because there is diabetic nerve damage, these patients usually experience pain in the soles of the feet. And this pain is usually of a burning type of pain in the soles, and sometimes it goes higher up in the ankle, in the leg also. Okay. This pain sometimes is experienced mostly in the night, and some people also experience pins and needles, a tingling numbness kind of sensation. Now, this is the beginning of diabetic nerve damage. As the nerve damage becomes more and more severe, sometimes the patient has a completely numb foot. Now, this is very dangerous. It's dangerous because pain is a protective sensation. For example, if a normal person gets a cut on the foot, the pain that arises from the cut is nature's way of telling you that, look, there is a cut, there is a wound, and you have to take care of your foot until that wound heals. Now, in a diabetic patient, that pain is not there, so he will not notice the cut, and that cut will become into a blister, become into a boil, into a sore, into a wound, and finally into a diabetic ulcer. Okay, that is why it is so important. The next way in which diabetes affects your feet is infection. Now, diabetic patients and the wounds of diabetic patients are very prone to get infected, and diabetic patients do not clear this infection, do not clear the germs that start growing in these wounds as easily as a normal person. Number three, how diabetes affects my feet is it affects the small bones and joints of the foot. Now, your foot has a particular shape, and because of diabetes, because it affects the small bones and joints, that shape is distorted, and this leads or predisposes to wound formation and ulcer formation. Number four, how diabetes affects your feet is it affects the small blood vessels that supply blood, blood nutrients and blood oxygen to the skin of your feet. Because these small blood vessels get clogged or get occluded, your skin in the feet does not receive these essential nutrients, and this predisposes to skin breakdown and ulcer formation. So just to summarize how diabetes affects your feet, it causes diabetic neuropathy or diabetic nerve damage. It affects the small blood vessels of your feet, affects the small bones and joints, thereby distorting the shape of your foot. And lastly, diabetic infection, in which a diabetic person is not able to clear that infection as well as a normal person. So that's all for the video right now. In the next video, I'm going to give you some tips on how a diabetic patient should take care of his or her feet. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, or if this video has helped you, please do remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.